Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I will show you how to properly root Yureka running Cm12 Lollipop without bricking. I know guys that I have done this video in the past, but the problem with that video is now outdated. So this is the updated video. This method is 100% safe, secure, and there is no chance of bricking. So let's start. First of all, you have to download one file from the link down below in the description, which is Yureka root package zip. Download it, extract it. Now there will be PDA net in the extracted folder. Double click on that, and just before rooting the device, please note that your apps, data and everything will be gone. Your internal storage will be formatted, so please make a backup before proceeding. Once PDA net is installed, now pick up your Yureka and do this thing. First, go to the phone setting, then about phone option, then tap on the build number 7 times. Now hit the back button, now click on developer option. Now check advanced reboot, uncheck update CM recovery, check USB debugging. So now connect your Yureka to the computer and press the power button. Now click on reboot. Now click on bootloader and click on OK. Now go to the folder that we extracted. There will be another folder named Yureka root file. Go to that, and there will be a batch file called unlock bootloader. Double click on that. It will say press volume up to unlock the bootloader. So just press volume up on the phone and your bootloader will be unlocked. Once the unlocking procedure is done, the command window will automatically close, and then you can disconnect the phone and switch it on. Now we have to copy the update super su zip that we extracted from the zip. So right click, copy, then connect your phone to the computer, go to the internal storage and paste the file. As your Yureka is now factory resetted, so now we have to do this developer option thing once again. So go to the phone setting once again and tap on the build number 7 times and unlock the bootloader. So once it's done, we have to boot in the bootloader once again. So do this by pressing the power button, selecting reboot and then selecting bootloader. And before pressing OK, connect the phone to the computer via USB cable. Then press the OK button, and now you are in fast boot mode. Go to the folder once again, the Yureka root file folder. There will be a file called flash twrp. So just double click on that and it will flash the twrp 64-bit recovery for you. So now you can disconnect the phone and press volume up plus volume down plus power button at the same time. Now you will be in the twrp recovery. Now click on install and locate the update super su where you pasted that file. Just click on that and swipe to confirm flash. After it's flashed successfully, click on reboot system now, and now you are rooted successfully. That's it for this video guys. Click the red subscribe button to see more videos. Comment down below if you have any questions. You can also share this video with your Yureka friends.